sitting on, the clothes you're wearing, everything comes from the earth. We produce nothing. We managed to take the resources of the earth and do what we've done, and hence have brought us to a position of crisis today. Serious crisis. Way beyond what people are willing to look at. So balance is the key. And also understanding the powers of the universe that controls our lives and our well-being. We are part and parcel, as we said, of this creation. The leaders, although we have great, great responsibility. Because of our intellect and because of our capabilities, we're responsible on behalf of Mother Earth.
This is me, Daddy. It's what you do to me inside.
Yeah, this is at a rather high rate of sampling. I think I was picking off an awful lot of shit though. Can you smell that shit? Actually, yes, I can. Yes, I could smell an awful lot of shit there.
And a lot of feces as well.
A lot of shit smothered on the microphone, I think. That could be the yeah, this is at a rather high rate of sampling. I think I was picking off an awful lot of shit though. Can you smell that shit?
Yes, I can
smell an awful lot of shit there. And a lot of feces as well. There's a lot of shit smothered on the microphone, I think. That could be the main drawback, actually. I mean, don't you think?
Well, I don't know quite where the shit was ever...
John is an ugly bastard, yeah.
That's not right, no.
Yes, we are now sampling our 18 kilohertz, which is half the last frequency. Do you feel half size you were last time?
Well, I don't actually, but
I was quite impressed with the last one.
I'd be quite impressed as well. There's not so much cunts on the last one. Not so much smelly cunts.
There's a lot of, a lot of tiny flasks and, John, well, like I said before, he's a
lump of shit.
And he smells like
cat shit.
Or wooden dog shit, wouldn't you say? Yes, but,
John has been arrested for eating dog shit at the,
When he was a little boy, he was banned for
eating dog shit at the school playing
field. Almost.
calmarsi un po'. È come bere. Più facile è respirare. Basta guardarci e poi avvicinarsi un po' e non lasciarsi mai. Impaurire no, partecipare è difficile, quasi come volare, ma quanti ostacoli e sofferenze. Sconforti e lacrime per diventare noi, veramente noi, uniti, indivisibili, vicini. È difficile.